President Muhammadu Buhari don't condole with the family of Abubakar Tafawa Balewa, the late Prime Minister, on top of the loss for Haji Adjumai Abubakar Balewa, last surviving wife, who died during by Sunday. The president's condolence message entered through one statement with senior special assistant give on top of media plus publicity, Malam Garba Shehu, inside Abuja during by Sunday. For the message we then sent through the Bauchi State Governor, Bala Muhammad, President Buhari expressed in deepest sense of sorrow for the tragic death of Haji Adjumai Tafawa Balewa. Buhari said Nigeria don't lost one outstanding political figure. We've been there passionately commit to the cause for the family plus the legacy for her late husband. The president still directs the secretary to the government for the Federation, Boss Mustafa, to make one aircraft from the presidential fleet where they are available for the evacuate for the dead body from Lagos, where she died inside private hospital, to Bauchi. The dead body for the late Prime Minister wife, where die for the age of 85, go enter ground for Bauchi during by Monday.